I'm at least set back reporting.
How you feel, LBJ? How you feel, JR?
Is this a hoot or what?
That's so fucking.
Black Panther, Black Panther.
See a good fight, and I felt like it was a good fight, man. Even though it was just an exhibition, it was a good fight.
Was that good for boxing?
No, that was good for events.
Okay.
Andre Ward.
T-Mobile.
I know you're Andre Ward, man.
I'm Andre Ward all day. Open, baby.
All right, thanks, Short. Hi.
How's it feel to literally go from the bottom to the top? You're number 3 on Billboard right now.
You know what? It feels good. Just a year ago, I was smoking with my friends from the project. But literally.
Okay.
And then, like, I'm here, like, literally watching the fight, like, face to face. Like, I really seen these motherfuckers face to face. That shit crazy. Woo! I can't breathe. Do y'all saw that fight? Y'all saw that fight, man.
Himself out.
What took Floyd a little bit to get going, you think? To get working with himself in the fight?
No, that's Floyd, and he fought. fought smart. I never envisioned that game plan. But he walked the man down. You know, he walked the heavier, stronger fighter down.
Were you impressed with some people up with that by walking someone? Because people like call him a runner.
Oh no, it's not easy walking someone down. Right. Yeah. So, I mean, my respects to Floyd.
What about Conor? Were you impressed with his performance? You give him props or not?
I give him props, but I mean, come on, man. That was. It is what it is, you know. Boxing won, and then that's all.
Are you cool with the stop?
What you think of the fight, Mike?
Huh?
What you think of the fight tonight?
Mike, what did you think of the fight?
Hey, your fights were much more entertaining.
You want to talk, huh?
I think we're talking.
What you think of the fight, Tiger?
Basketball to boxing.
Money team, baby.
This way?
No.
Sorry.
He likes to feel his fighters out, and that's what he did.
I'm going to talk to him.
You've been quiet for a while.
How are you doing? Thanks,
man. That's it, brother. I am going to be back in the ring in November. That's it. Time to clean up the... I want to start going to big fights, man. Time to clean up the 147 division. Whoever the point is, like, Lamont Peters and WBA champion, I go for him next. Danny Garcia, that rematch, that's another big fight. So, look, I'm ready, man. I want to fight the big names. I know I've taken some time out, but by taking time out, I'm not being out in the clubs drinking. I'm not being partying. I've lived a good life, you know what I mean? I've been traveling to a lot of charity work, but at the same time, I've just been focused, you know what I mean? Focused on working in the gym, training and everything. So, I'm doing my thing, you know what I mean? So, I want one of them guys, man. 147.
Hey, James, how you like the fight tonight?
Yeah, it was good, bro.
Yeah, when are we going to see you back in the ring?
Oh, December.
December? You have a opponent in mind?
Whoever, man. Whoever's got the world titles, the big fights, the big money. But my shoulder's nice and I'm coming back soon.
Good seeing you, champ.
Oh, thank you, bro.
time out of them.
Person to do what he's done in this game. You know, you really can't say too much, man. He's amazing.
Right. Were you impressed with McGregor the first few rounds?
I'm impressed with nothing with McGregor.
Yeah. Do you agree with the stoppage?
I'm impressed the way he kicked. He got good kicks.
And are you happy that Mayweather is going to be retiring after this fight? That this is 50
I'm not.
And no, you want you got to see him back inside that ring?
I always want to see him in the ring. But I'm just happy he's able to retire with his brains.
Yeah.
Got everything's on track. He's 100% okay, stable. He's rich. I just love to see him win.
What's next for AB, man?
December.
December?
Yeah.
And any opponent?
Might be your favorite fighter.
Who's my favorite fighter?
I don't know. I'm just saying, might be your favorite fighter.
How do you know you're not my favorite fighter?
Huh? Now I'm fighting Adrian Brown.
That's fucking Chance the Rapper.
It was a fun fight for the fans of both sports. And
Like I said, man, when fighters realize the potential they have to cross over, when you're winning, you have a lot of power. And this is one of the fights that shows the fighters that the more you win, the more you can do.
One name, Anthony Joshua.
I like my friend. I like my friend's toast.
I'm happy for him, man. You know, I'm just glad to see him retire undefeated. You know,
All right, man.
It might not be nobody to do what he's done in three generations. Maybe my son be the next one. I don't know.
Who brings it to get product to the group?
Huh?
Who brings it to get product to the group?
F. Not because he fucked up, because he was friendly.
What do you tell Connor to watch this?
You hit the lottery, man.
Definitely.
You went from making what you was making to you ain't gotta ever fight again. I'm proud of you.
Shit, I've been boxing my whole life. Shit.
That's what I'm saying. You maximize.
Man, let me get that check.
He maximized everything.
That's what I'm saying. We need these 30s and 20s. You feel me?
We get a lot of money, but he's got a lot of money at one time.
You got 50 million in his pro debut. Like, yeah. God damn.
Yeah, that's good.
That's the turn. He owned and won.
Bro.
And he ain't ever gonna fight again.
Are you happy with the stoppage?
Huh?
Are you happy with the stoppage?
Yes, because at the end of the day, man, I just wanted Floyd to retire. What he said, he's gonna stop him. I knew he was gonna stop him. It was a good fight to me, man. It was funny.
He said he wanted blood in the shield, and he wasn't happy with the
ref
stopping him.
I was, because he probably would have died, but he was done.
He dies.
He was done.
He dies.
But I felt like Drago.
If he dies, he dies.
Stop that, man.
You feel that Floyd gave it to him?
He got here one time.
That's what he does.
Bless me, Lucky Charms. This is so malicious.
Hey.
Conor McGregor.
Look where I got everything else.
Supposed to happen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What grade did you give McGregor?
I give him an A.
He did more than what you saw?
A. Yeah, he did. Yeah. He survived longer than I thought he would.
Man, did Floyd look a little fatigued to you at 40?
He ain't look fatigued me. He looked slower.
Slower?
Yeah, he looked composed. Like McGregor said, he looked composed.
Would you like to see Floyd fight again?
Nah.
Nah?
Yeah, think that's it? Yeah, he can hang it up.
Yeah?
Yeah.
He the best ever?
Yeah, he is. Yeah? TBE, yeah. Floyd got it.
What's next for you, Jack?
October 14th, I'm fighting for the belt.
Who you fighting?
I'm fighting Charlo.
Ooh, that's going to be...
You know what time it is.
Man. Bro, you ready for that challenge?
You know what time,
dude. How you been preparing for that challenge?
We'll see.
Where can the world follow you on social media?
Erickson Hammer on IG, Instagram. Erickson Hammer L on Twitter. Erickson Lubin on Facebook.
All right, look out for him, world.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, champ.
He beat a motherfucker 0-0-0. And Conor McGregor, he robbed the bank too. He's 0-1. He ain't gonna ever fight again. He about to retire. What about 50 to 30 million?
Can't beat that.
Can I get a picture with you?
Huh?
Can I get a picture with you?
I ain't taking pictures right now.
Okay.
We're doing everything. But I'm going to take a picture with you, though.
Aww. Here. You're so small.
You ready?
Thank you.
I'm sorry you put me on spot like when y'all about to come on.
Oh no, he's some like fire.
Excuse me. You got Amir Khan just behind you. Would that be a fight you'd consider?
Who?
Amir Khan's just behind you. Is that a fight you'd consider?
I mean, it's a lot of fights right now that I consider, but it's about what can happen, you know, in this game, you know. And right now, you know, I'm already been back training. That's why I'm not fat.
So you admit you were fat before?
Yeah. But
you said you made it more of a lifestyle now, right? With your diet and whatnot.
Good job, senior. Good job, senior. Good job, senior.
What's the interview?
Back in the gym, I'm just getting back focused and get back to the roots. We're gonna be okay.
If you had to give a grade, as if we were in school, a grade to Conor McGregor's performance tonight, what would you make that?
I don't think you was listening because I said an F already.
I was already over there.
Huh?
I just walked in on the combo.
I'm gonna give him an F because your phone is flashing.
It's flashy.
Yeah.
Yeah, and it's a bit girly. Like 40.